As we all become better recyclers, Marion County would like to remind you about the disposal ban that is now in effect for computers, monitors, and TVs. These items cannot be disposed of using traditional disposal methods. Not on the curb, not in a dumpster, or in the trash. They need to be recycled, and there are locations near you. Just log on to OregonEcycles.org. Provide your address, and you're on your way. You can also take them to the North Marion or Salem-Keizer Recycling and Transfer Station. For more information, go to MCRecycles.net.